copper tubing. That would really come in handy right now.
I'm sure there's probably a dagger somewhere around. I'll just take that shovel.
Improvise.
Yeah. I don't know, but that well's gotta do something. I wonder if you can attach the meat to the directly to the spindle thing. Spindle thing, like directly to the reel.
No.
And just drop the meat down in there. Weird. Well, at least we know that the jar and string combo is what you have to do, because I would have thought you'd attach the string to the meat and then the string to the end of that thing
and then what?
Then dropped it down in the well and tried to get one of those little Kraken thingies and get its poison gland. So he said the guy dropped a key down one of the pipes.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like you can move any of the beds though. Can you drop the pipe? I mean, can you drop like the jar on the string down in there and like grab the... And the hammer and chisel, I guess, doesn't work either.
The hammer and chisel are gone.
Ah, okay. They got used up.
Maybe keys like to eat meat, and so...
Nom 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 nom. Maybe the meat can grease up the little cuts and then in the pipe, and you can just stick your hand in that way. But we just gotta use our noggins, because you're locked in here, and you don't have, like, you can't do anything but what you've got. Maybe, I don't know, hit the...
Love is what I got.
If not, go hit the fucking guy with the fucking...
We had the right idea, wrong vessel.
Is there another jar or something? Ah. I didn't know you could pick that up. be great if it had one of those little thingies in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, trick, yeah. Gotta be pretty close though, right?
I don't wanna keep going if you don't get it.
Nah, it's going away. Gonna be pissed if like we were supposed to somehow get the blood from that guy.
So far this game has been good about like not it warned me that like don't go through the portal before if you want to help this guy. Like, it's been good about like not forcing you into recoverable situations. Like, it gives you just what you need to get where you want. Now, could I have missed some notes and diaries along the way? Maybe, but
yeah.
In terms of like quests, we will unlock the power things, of the orb really and ultimately
banish the shadow
like,
hunting. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever.
Unless I missed way before.
Just outside Altstadt.
Yeah, like before you tried to go do the stuff and got knocked out, but.
Lives with his wife and three children. He took the coach and went for it. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Oh, this is cool. You're gonna go murder some children? That's kind of fucked up.
Just remind you what guy
Daniel is. Having some trouble with that crank there. and see if anything attaches to the end of that. Like, see if you can put the meat or the jar at the end of that well before you head out. Yeah, because you're back where you were before, right? Like, you're close to Cornelius Agrippa, but I would definitely go back and check out that other well.
Well, I couldn't do it before, but let's see.
I mean, there may be another bucket laying around, so you never know. It's worth checking out, because you know you got to get the tampon or whatever, the tampons from that fucking... And plus, every other way seems to be blocked off right now, so...
I could have ran through that.
Oh. Plus, you needed to come back for the tinderbox anyway! Hooray!
The meat theory actually worked.
Are you serious?
Dude,
I'm so on point with this game. This game can't fucking... It's not happening. You've been carrying around this meat yet. Crank that, soldier boy.
Damn.
Picked up remains. The bone is covered in mucus. Wonder if you can put that in the jar. So now you just need the vitae, which I hope wasn't supposed to come from that guy in the cell. That'll piss me off. Like, I'm tempted to look it up on the wiki to see if we're just, like, fucked.
Maybe.
You should have plenty of laudanum or whatever it is to fucking... heal yourself up. Damn, it's dark. I can't see shit.